Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today is the fourth day of Dhul Hijjah. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept from all of us. And just a simple reminder again, why the 10 days of Dhul Hijjah is so special and why not other days? And subhanAllah, Imam Ibn Hajar had a beautiful reminder for us. He said, these 10 days are the only days in the year where all the major good deeds of Islam, or even the pillars of Islam, is actually all combined in this 10 days, in these 10 days. How is that? In these 10 days, whether we are going to Hajj or we are not going to Hajj, usually one of the things that we are advised and encouraged and reminded to do is actually a takbir, Allahu Akbar, and to glorify Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and do dhikr, right? And then in Allahu Akbar and in Talbiyah, what the Hajj does is actually we are reminding ourselves that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is number one in our life. Allah is the greatest, the great of the greatest. So that's only this dhikr especially, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah. The takbirat is usually something we highly recommend to say it in these 10 days. Then salah. And we are encouraged to do more salah, and whether to improve our salah, the current one, or also to add. So that's number two. We're encouraged to fast, of course, if we can. And also we are encouraged to do a lot of charities, and especially slaughtering animal. And then for those who Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala invited them, there is Hajj. These five only get together, all of them, in these 10 days. And that is one of the reasons that these 10 days are so special. أفضل أيام الدنيا, as Rasul عليه الصلاة والسلام said, the best days of this whole world, meaning the 365, the best days is these 10 days. Number two, Imam Ibn Rajab actually here said something even very nice. And he said, not everybody can go to Hajj, which is true. Many of us, for whatever the reason, we were not invited this year. Alhamdulillah. So what should we do? And then do we miss on the reward of Hajj, right? And what Rasul said that these days, no other days, the good deeds in them better than being done in these days. And he was asked, not even jihad fi sabilillah. He said, not even al jihad fi sabilillah, unless the person goes to for the sake of Allah and doesn't come back. So the good deeds in these days are actually but as if somebody is in a state of jihad fighting. Now Hajj, especially for us women, also Rasul alayhi salatu wasalam said, Sayyida Aisha, when she asked him, the man goes for jihad, we don't go for jihad. He said, لَكُنَّ أَفْضَلُ الْجِهَادِ. You have the best jihad, Hajj. So Hajj is not for everybody. However, when I am doing these good deeds, and I am home, and I'm doing this extra, meaning signaling or signifying or making sure these 10 days, I do things, usually I don't do it outside. I am actually in a state of jihad. And al-hajj is a state of jihad. I didn't go to hajj, but I am in a state of jihad, and I get the reward of jihad. One reminder for something easy to do is a dhikr of Allah. Astaghfirullah, subhanallah, alhamdulillah. And the best dhikr is Allahu Akbar. Fadhkuruni adhkurkum. Washkuru li wa la takfurun. Remember me, I remember you. Allah is saying this. Remember Allah. Let's all remember Allah. Alhamdulillah, subhanallah, la ilaha illallah, astaghfirullah. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept from everybody. And may Allah help us to do good deeds.